Oh man, where did mom go? Mom. Bodhi's at that age where he's very independent, but no matter what, still loves his mom. I mean, I'm 30 something. I'm still like that. I'm gonna try to live somewhat of a normal life today.
Mom.
Go.
Huh?
Said it feels
weird vlogging again.
Oh, I left my coffee upstairs.
Bodhi, what are you doing?
Come on.
Bodhi, put the mask on. What are you doing?
I get it in the car and then you just bring the
stuff. Okay. Okay. Coffee, 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 coffee. No coffee.
That's not gonna work.
Oh, finish this up. Oh, is that dark spot at the bottom? We're just trying this thing again. I'm trying to have a normal life somewhat today. I have to work, I'm procrastinating. Or, as I like to put it, getting inspiration.
Research.
Yeah. Research. Procrastination is hard. So, let's go do that, and then maybe we'll stop somewhere for Bodhi. Procrastinate a little bit longer.
Look, babes, I'm a bobblehead.
So we're that family that tried to take, this pandemic thing as seriously as possible. We've been staying home for the most part. We still had work. Most of our work happened at our house because, you know, we run our own company. So today is like one of the first days together as a family, at least for the beginning of the day, even though it's not really the beginning of the day anymore. We're trying to just have like a somewhat normal day. Nothing crazy, extravagant, not traveling anywhere. Just like, gotta do errands. Freaking errand dude, or guy, or girl. Cause Aaron's kind of both. So we're gonna do that, and then, you know, try to find something for Bodhi to do because he's gotta do something. The thing is, he's been locked up in the house, you know, for a lot, so just, and we don't want him just watching TV. So, you know, we take him to the pool, we take him for walks.
Let your waist stop moving, watch the way I do it, see me do it like nobody else. Start up in yourself.
Look at his mask. Bodhi, give me your hand.
Hand.
Bodhi, give me your hand. Or mommy's hand. Oh, am I not allowed to bring it in?
No, you can't.
Had to stop vlogging. It's understandable. You know, I just always have to find a better way not to disrupt business. Now, normally I'm just like, which I did. You just let it go, and it's like, whatever. But there's a part of me that always wants to be like, well, can I just take photos with my phone? Usually the response will be yes, because no one can really stop you. And then you say, what's the difference? Now, that's like not the right way to go about it. It's kind of silly to like overthink these things. By the way, Celsius, it's my jam right there. The reason that I use social media, I think that social media has turned so much into advertisements and so much of marketing, and I am no different. I fall into that category. Well, that's my job. Shade Life Company is based off of creating content for brands and businesses, and that's how we fuel our lifestyle. But I think that there's a certain genuine and honesty that is missing within social media, and I'm really happy to see a lot of creatives kind of bringing it back. And I want to be a part of that. And I want to be a part of just bringing back the simple joy of documenting the journey. There's something about it that just encourages you to go and live. And that's really what the passion is. It's the passion just to live. And you happen to have a camera with you and you just capture the moment. Doesn't matter the quality, it doesn't matter what frame rate you're in, doesn't matter the lighting, you just capture it and then you look back at it and that's what truly matters. Because really, these moments is all we have. You know, they say you can't take anything with you, but if there's anything that is really on my heart is I wanna leave something behind. So nonetheless, I don't like to overthink this stuff. I try not to, but I overthink everything. When you have clients and you have deadlines, there's so much of that creative process that has really nothing to do with just being and living. These things, I don't really have an agenda all the time. It's just important to me to capture it. Whether it's a big event or whether it's just normal every day when you can look back, do you remember when we used to go do this? Sometimes even the little things have huge significance in your life. Even if it's just going to a store and getting told not to use your camera. Nice, let's touch the screen.